שאני לשמוע מה הם אומרים, תצטרכו להיות בשקט. אני מרגיש כמו המורה דבורה בכיתה ד'. How do you explain this? Is this sex or music?
Sex. Hopefully sex. A bit of both.
Hopefully a bit of both.
We don't know, I mean, we just, it's just great. It's brilliant.
You've been to Beirut the other day, right?
Yes.
Beirut, Lebanon. Was the reactions the same over there?
Not as big.
Not as big?
Not as big.
Why, because we are more Western or because Lebanese tend to be more...
They were a great crowd. I think it's pretty similar, actually.
Similar to this crowd?
Yeah.
A lot of young females.
The Middle East, the first time we came, it was the exact same. The reaction just seems to be amazing. It's our second time to come to the Middle East, and both times we've come, the reaction all over the Middle East has just been amazing.
Mm. There is a stage in any group that when you start, there are always managers who control you, and then when you succeed, you take control. Does this happen to you?
Yeah.
Yeah? You're taking control now?
It's the story of our lives.
Yeah, what?
Totally. I'm joking. The more you get on, the more you learn anything about the business, and the more we've learned in the last couple of years. So yeah, we've a lot more control in our life now, definitely.
So now you feel that this is yours. This is not
ours.
The formula that somebody has
put. It's our product. We get a lot of help from a lot of people, from our record company and from our manager and stuff like that, but it's definitely our band.
Listening to your accent, you know, I think Ireland is 3.7 million, right? Something like that. So it's a very small country. How do you explain the amount of musicians, poets, art?
I think it's just in our culture. You know, when you go into a pub in Ireland, everybody's playing music, everybody's singing and stuff like that. It dates back from, you know, generations and generations.
Mm-hmm.
And we're quite successful in the Eurovision as well. But, I mean, I think there's an awful lot more people in Ireland who would kind of, you know, if given the opportunity, they would do, you know, particularly well. Not just ourselves, our bands like U2 and The Corrs and The Cranberries and stuff. There's loads of people in Ireland.
I'm thinking about the poor faith of the translator with this accent. Guys, thank you. Ulay od nireh otam hayom. We might see you again, this is what I'm telling you. I'm keeping them on tension.
Thank you. Hope my dreams will take me there, where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast, to find the place I love the most, where the fields are green, to see you once again, my love.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.